for comparison, it was published a few weeks ago, is that Germany, which is a much smaller country than the United States, plans to receive this year 400,000 immigrants in the employment-based categories. 400,000 immigrants in 1 year.
Wow.
In a country which is maybe one quarter the size of the United States. On the other end, the United States, which is a much bigger country with a much bigger business sector, allocates only 140,000 immigrant visa per year for